Hi, I'm sight reading variation number 7 from the La Folia in the division violin. And it's inserts double stops, so I stopped before that in the other session, and I might only do these two lines because they will be really challenging. Lots of minor thirds between fourth finger and second, so big stretches. So, not too bad. I didn't really check that there was something going into third position, and or maybe second would also be enough. Also these dotted rhythms. Okay, good. Got it a little bit better. So, yeah, interesting.